Before you begin, remove the access panel. Removal. Disconnect the power and data cables from the hard disk drive. Remove the 3 6mm T15 Torx head screws that secure the hard disk drive to the drive cage. Carefully slide the hard disk drive out of the drive cage and remove. Replacement. Slide the hard disk drive into the drive cage. Replace the 3 6mm T15 Torx head screws that secure the hard disk drive to the drive cage. Connect the data and power cables to the hard disk drive.